yourself with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do drinks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bet.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. It's so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Hey, Cogsworth. Suddenly those good old days are gone. Too long we've been rusting, needing so much more. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, we'll all be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord. I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea. And my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft chewing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get wool piping hot. Heaven's sakes, it's our spot. Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two? For you, our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
Yeah.